Next, I'd like you to take a look at the word civil. Civil is an adjective, and civil is having to do with the activities of people who are members of a country. They're members of the same country. So if the Civil War was a war between two sections or two parts of the United States, how would a civil war be different than a world war? So that's the question. How would a civil war be different than a world war?